U13 girls hockey from the West End Rec Center in Guelph. The hometown Guelph Junior Griffins taking the ice for a matchup with the Kitchener Lady Rangers. The Griffs looking to play hard on home ice and find the win over the Rangers. Jumping into the first period and the Griffs would come out flying. Elise Lalonde fires it on net. Harper Tavares makes a pair of great stops. The Griffs keep the pressure up. Sophie Clayton picks off the pass and sets up Kaylee Scully. Harper Tavares makes another good stop. The Griffs starting strong, but it's the Rangers striking first. This is Evelyn Lanny with the puck for Kitchener. She's flying down ice. Evelyn fires it, and she scores! That's the opener in this one, and it's 1-0 Lady Rangers. Later in the frame, now the Rangers back on the rush. Beatrice Guyot breaks up the play with a great poke check. She takes the puck back the other way and fires, but Tavares is there for the stop. The Griffs searching for an equalizer, and it's a good shot from Sophie Clayton. She plays it on net. Emma Jealous slams in the rebound. That goal ties us, and it's 1-1 after one. Into the second now, more from Sophie Clayton. She steps into a wrister. Good glove save, Harper Tavares. Minutes later now, Regan Rogers brings Elise Lalonde on the break. Harper Tavares puts up the wall and keeps us tied. Final minute of the second now, the Rangers on the rush. Maggie Burr sets up Scotland Medill. Brooklyn Hugh marks the shot, and we'd head to the third knotted. Right into the third, and it's the Rangers off the center draw. Evelyn Lanny lets it fly, and she gets it to go five hole. That's Evelyn's second in the game, and the Rangers take a 2-1 lead. Ensuing center draw, and it's the Rangers looking to do it again. Every Kugler shot is swallowed up by Brooklyn Hugh. The Griffs right back the other way. Sophie Clayton speeds down the wing. She centers. Emily Sternel is denied by Harper Tavares on the doorstep. Guelph power play now, and it's some great passing from the Griffs. Alec McMaster up to the wing, over to Sia Everett in the middle. Sia spots out Emma Jealous. Emma's shot is stopped by Tavares. Late in the third now, the Griffs needing a goal. Naomi McCann fires from the near point. Sophie Clayton tips it in out front. The Griffs tie the game, and it's 2-2 late in the third. The Rangers back the other way, looking to find the game breaker. Madeline Matthews aims high, but Brooklyn Hugh is there for the stop, and as time expires, this one would end in a tie. So a big third period goal from the Griffs as they tie it late and pick up a point. This one ending with a final score of 2-2.
It wasn't our best game, but I mean, the girls work pretty hard, so.
Going to the net when they're going to shoot for rebounds.
Yeah.
I think the chemistry is a big part of it. Like,
yeah?
We're really, talking to each other.
It's really nice to be like all kind to each other, and we've been.
Part of the team.
Yeah, being part of the team.
Yeah, it's just amazing to have people on this team.
Yeah.